you can't even breathe and you're wearing a gas mask. It's ridiculous.